So I'm just installing this. I just need to click the link on that one. So install the, if it didn't get the that is actually app. So I was getting Microsoft Launch, but I have just changed to that one. So it's not necessary to have the phone number also. We can directly install the app also. No need to link the, give the phone number directly into the app also, like in the desktop. So just open that app. And now let's have a look. Sign into the Microsoft account before linking your phone finished to a PC.